Alright guys, we're back with Freak. I realize this is not the best shot. Let me try to... just a lot of different things. Heel.
How old is he?
Oh, he's three.
His name is?
Max.
Max, three. Yes, you are. You agree.
Thank you.
I used to raise them. Mine
was red. Oh, really?
Yeah, mine were red. And I did the aftercare myself.
Uh-huh, on the ears.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, they just don't look right if the ears don't stand
up.
Oh,
I know it. If they don't get them right, if they don't do them after they're puppies, you know, they just
If they wait until they're too big, it doesn't work.
Yeah, they just don't look like a Doberman. He's a pretty boy.
Thank you. Anyway, I'm here all tangled up, dropping everything. He's trying to pick everything up and give it to me. Oh, he's picking up the shopping bag. All right, let me see if I can get turned around. Hmm. All right, Angie Marie, I hope you're watching to let you guys know at home what's going on. So, Angie Marie, you want to get the dog back? No, not yet. Right, so I've got my Dumbo.
I had three Dobermans I've had.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were good dogs.
They're great dogs.
One had the ears cut, and then the other two had the long ears.
I gotcha.
So this is going to be a pickup. And I have a
So I better go do a little sleight of hand. Oh, he bought it. He bought my sleight of hand. He's got a return. That, so I better slide a hand in. Alright, you guys, I gotta run. I'm on my way back to the store, but Angie Murray, I hope you like that. Bye.